Okay, recording. Go ahead.
There you go.
Why does Mr. Granzato only like crappy teams? Hashtag Detroit. I have no retort to this.
Go ahead and read yours.
Miss Thomas is too nice to be from Compton, straight out of Walnut Creek. Never.
somebody buy Fabe in a collared shirt so he at least looks like he works here. Hashtag worse than the kids.
There you go. So read it out loud.
Mr. Kaiser's class is my favorite art class. Oh yeah. That's actually a compliment because I use a lot of hands-on.
Mr. Gill is the only person I know that makes his own nicknames, Big Gilly style.
I don't think I've ever seen Mr. Eaton wear the same bow tie twice. This scares me. Hashtag bow ties for years.
All right, Mr. Granzato, there you go.
Mr. Granzato's nose entered the classrooms 10 minutes before he does. Hashtag boogers. Well, at least I never actually have boogers.
There you go. Read out loud.
Whatever drug Tim is on, I'll take two. Oh, that's checked up.
Fabian drinks so much coffee but never goes to the bathroom. Hashtag things I think about in class. Sigh.
Mr. Owen looks like a preppy white boy from every 90s movie. Hashtag Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber was like 5 in the 90s.
Why does Miss Fields look like Edna from The Incredibles?
There you go.
Miss Sigler looks like the exact opposite of Mr. Evans in every way. Hashtag she white.